Growing Vegetable Soup, written and illustrated by Louis Allard. Dad says we are going to grow vegetable soup. We're ready to work, and our tools are ready too. We are planting the seeds and all the sprouts and giving them water and waiting for warm sun to make them grow and grow.And grow into plants. We watch over them and weed until the vegetables are ready for us to pick or dig up and carry home. Then we wash them and cut them and put them in a pot of water and cook them into vegetable soup. At last, it's time to eat it all up. It was the best soup ever, and we can grow it again next year.